Here's a little tip when working with circular knitting machines. So the yarn can get a little thick when you double it over like this, and it doesn't quite retain its shape.
So instead of this, add some definition to your project like this with something you probably have around your house, an iron. Shape it into the shape you want, give it a light press on light to medium heat, and that's it. Have you tried this?